out of the way, pretty boy.
Huh? Oh, sorry.
There he is again. You like comics, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Me too. But I don't think I've read this comic before. Hey, pretty boy! I got you some pastries, because I read that they were your favorite on your blog, so...
Sit with me.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Hey, pretty boy. You okay?
I am now.
Good.
Alex, it is 4 in the fucking morning. Then go the fuck to sleep. Then shut your mouth, because some of us are trying to do the thing. No, Alex, right now it is peaceful sleeping time with Lindsay, because Lindsay needs to sleep.
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
Oh, I'm going for fearsome here, but I just don't feel it. I think I'm just coming off as annoying. Shouldn't they be there by now? It's a what? What is it?
I made a special presentation for today, but I got too nervous to present it. But maybe it's time. Perhaps it is time to unleash. Basil, a brief history. There he is. Wow. That's him.
Well, my name is Duck, and I'm a one-man band. I used to have my favorite clothing piece called a headband, but one day I lost it when I was doing the wash, and now all I can think of is where I left my squash.
Pick me a hero, someone to turn to and rely on their will to win. Make me a hero who puts up a fight both day and night.
Guys, listen. You're not allowed to violate the rules in our COS. If you do, I may have to ban you for 24 hours. Anyways, back to what I was saying. So yes, I do think the age of consent should be 13 years.
Okay, Larry. It's time for the theme song. Let's see. I know. You play the guitar. Oh, you're right. Well, okay. Well, you play this.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes up and down the produce aisle,
have we got a show for you.
I've been jigging for 7 days straight! Well, time to get back to work on my death ray! We'll have to be stealthy. I'll hambone a message if there's trouble. Old Man McGucket, local kook, are the wax figures alive? And follow-up question, can I survive the Wax Man uprising? You're just in time for my hourly turf war with the hillbilly what lives in my mirror. Quit staring at me when I bathe!
Dear fishy fishies, get into the pan.
I got hit by a bus. Thank you. Maybe. Wink. Food. Silly. Silly man. Spin, you dumb pie. Spin. 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 Hey, here's my number. Why don't you give me a call sometime?
Wander over yonder and check out this and that. If you wander over yonder, best be sure to wear your hat. All things that you will see, and you certainly will be free. If you wander
Perhaps now you'll give up and just stay with me?
I'm still working on this. Return later. Father's empire will endure. You'll see. Sonic, can you hear me? I have found a new route. Join me. Sonic, I believe I can access the ship's ruins. Join me. It is what remains of the ancient's world ship. It was their ark to this world.
No, you're not a gamer. No. You are not a gamer! I am so sick of all these people who think they're gamers! No, you're not! Alright, and most of you are not even close to being gamers. I see these people saying, I put well over 100 hours in this game and it's great! That's nothing! That's nothing! Most of us can easily put 300 plus in all of our games. I see people who only have the Nintendo Switch and claim to be gamers. Funny! Come talk to me when you pick up a PS4 controller. Then we'll be friends. Also, dear women, Pokemon is not a real game. Animal Crossing is not a real game. The Sims is not a real game. Mario is not a real game. Stardew Valley? It's not a real game! Mobile games are not real!
The title of this movie is Lark Angel.
Internet!
The blue cows went.
Oh, here's an angel!
Oh, thank you so much.
NFTs? Chris, I may be a culture choking hazard, but even I know how to
right-click now.
Besides, peace is where the money's at. We don't need
Ethereum
or
blockchains percent.
Keep your Monopoly money. I'm going for gold, kid. Sell NFTs? Dear God, it's
me then.
Chris, that's cold. I'm a big shot, not a big shit.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
What was that?
The stupid door won't open. Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel. Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
Baby hotline, please hold me close to you. Baby flatline, still time to do it too. Baby snack time, chow down to her. Unruhead, she's a hoarder of quarters. No boundary board, no boundary board.
You know what the problem is? You got it set to M for mini, when it should be set to W for Wumbo. Come on, you know. I Wumbo, you Wumbo, he, she, me, Wumbo. Wumbo, Wumboing.
I wonder if a fall from this height would be enough to kill me.
Wumbology? The study of Wumbo? It's first grade, SpongeBob.
And give me a strawberry ice cream.
And give me a vanilla ice cream.
You mother frusker! Why do you like vanilla? And why do you like strawberry? Hey! Why both of you don't like chocolate? I'm gonna cut your dick! I'm gonna cut your dick!
What ho! You seeketh to face me on guard. You faceth your master of games. Soon you'll know you cannot defeat his ruse card, for thine puzzles truly beeth lame. Do I worst! Sooneth I shall seal thy fate, ere ruling doth be mine department. Thou oughtest curse to faceth me in real estate, and I haveth a new apartment. Oh.
A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I Step in. Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
Are you there? It's me.